just fixed my carburetor gasket. I'm trying to save it. I want to keep everything as original as possible, you know. Got the Quadrajet on there still. Let me set my phone down for a second.
Had to go to court this morning. I'm trying to get my license, you know. Never had a license. Been driving my whole life without them. So, never got them. Hoping it's the problem right here to fix it. But, knowing me, knowing my motherfucking counters, probably not gonna be.
Look at these parts though. Oh. GM hoses. GM. GM. Originality, you know, molested. Unmolested, I mean, bare minimum. Doors. Well, they solid, you know. Heavy as hell. Let's see if she starts up. Got good idle.
Making sure I got good idle. Crossing my fingers, you know. I need my baby running right. She just keep on like cutting off at the stop signs, or if it's not all the way warm, she stall out, pulling out the driveway, just weird stuff, you know. And I'm trying to save it. Well, I don't want to get the Eldebrock carburetor and all that. I want to keep the original look. So, you know, I'm going to try to fix that problem first. It's high idling, but it's cold, so let's see. Let's see. I suppose the idle anywhere from, I probably want to idle it down somewhere. I'm gonna wait till the warm up. I suppose be anywhere between 6 and 1,000. Good oil pressure. good voltage. So far, so good. Hopefully, go to that high island again. I hope I don't have an intake leak. I probably need an intake gas.
I got a gas leak somewhere. I'm seeing a gas leak. Right there. Well, I'll be back.